Moka, pretty much ever since we rescued her, she's been pretty friendly. She lives with my family and another pit bull who she gets along. They're best friends, but that's pretty much the only dog she gets along with. Mm-hmm. And pretty much any other dog she encounters, she has some fear-based aggression. She sees the other dog and she lunges at them and barks at them. Sometimes when other people approach us on the street and they want to pet her, she reacts to that and also lunges, and they get scared, oh no, run away. I'm like, I'm so sorry, and I have to, if someone tries to approach me on the street, I just say, I'm so sorry, we're in training. Please don't approach us. I actually wanted her to not be so afraid, actually, and I would like to get her better training so that she can enjoy her walks.
Yeah.
And hopefully have better interactions with other dogs. And it's, you know, I mean, with the back on the leash, or where I just anticipate the other dog coming, and I just sit down and get ready to pull back because I don't know what to do.
Okay. You have experience training them?
Yes, we worked with one trainer before, but in the transition from puppy to adult, her aggression has come out more.
Mm-hmm.
And okay. With the pandemic being alone too.
Very important to understand that you have different type of defense here. Have active defensive, fair, passive defensive, fair defensive. Aggressive is a dominant reaction and friendly. What kind of type of aggression you do is my and you go check, listen to your condition, how fix your dog, how help. Before starting with your dog, you show me everything about your dog. You show me if your dog know when it's come. He'll sit down with
sit.
Okay, show me my goal. Practice your dogs and see how your psychological body system follow me. Okay? I don't have goal down confidence. I have goal build confidence. I would like teach dog follow my rules and feel happy. Mm-hmm. It's a little different conception. Even every time I do it like this,
yeah.
This is abuse. This is no training.
See, I think because I got so stuck with that other trainer, I'm used to this, and it's not, I know it's not
this good. This is what I think.
It's not good, because last time she lunged at a dog, my wrist had been hurting for 2 weeks. Because
mm-hmm.
I tried to pull back, and she was jumping probably 6 feet in the air, and it was just not good.
The ball of heel commands.
Mm-hmm.
It's very important to understand.
Yes.
This is easy process.
Yep.
If you see body,
mm-hmm.
dog pull you.
Mm-hmm.
You see way. If you push up foolish, you know help. No, the dog not understand. If we have problem for dog forward pull you, correct this is back. This is no for up. You understand this is easy.
Mm-hmm.
Dog. Normal for heel commands, you change to line my leg. You see, don't focus on my leg. No focus on my head. Even pull leaves, you don't understand why I'm doing it. And plus angle. You see angle? It's back. I'm doing heel, you jab, and the shula. One more. Heel, you jab, and next. Heel! You see your hair. Try your chin. Not a little scared. This is a little bit calmer than this dog.
I don't think she's ever seen one of those before.
Next. Show new object. Now I'm organized for dog. You see? Now you check. Now you check. Oh, it's there. Okay. We move in. Oh, sit. Good job. Sit. Yeah, okay. Heel. same breed, similar dogs. No, I'm shy cat. Why am I chief? I'm shy, transfer. For active defense, for good reaction. No, you see, Balkin can cover very aggression for dog and human. Now, dog not focusing, no focus, recorder. Focusing, why? I'm breathing about this is
defensive. So she was afraid. That's
yes,
she was
defensive to stop the dog. You see, King? Listen, this is confident to I'm busy now. No. You and me walk a little bit?
Yeah. Walk the other, I mean, I have to undo, I think, the
training. No, you see now. How do you feel? Plus, open the mouth and say, oh, good.
Yeah.
Hey, what's up?
Well, we were using metal because they would bite the rope.
One second. You may build bond between you and your dogs. Hey, what's up, my friend? I'm pet your dogs. I'm see if your dog trusts me or not trust me. This is number one. If your dog trusts me, I'm check dog follow me and not follow me. If I would like for you don't understand me, I'll first build bond, not for this for dog trust me. After I'm start explaining about behavior. Good job. Yeah. Okay. Good job. Down. Good job. Down. Yes. Good job. Up. Yes. Good job. Okay. You say come.
Work it.
Good job. Okay. Down. Good job. Down. I'm pet your dogs. You see? Little bit new situation though. Okay, I'm coming. Okay, take her home. Okay, let's go. You see, smart? Take her home. Safety rules is very important. She's a dog. Good job. Okay.
Good.
I'll give time for a little bit of relax. Okay, dog relax. Go area safety. You remember for the first time sleeping here?
Mm-hmm.
Start aggression, start barking.
Yep.
I'm focus your dog on physical activity.
Mm-hmm.
And start teach during the dog is here, start teach first physical activity, grow your confidence and physical development. Plus I'm use during a physical activity, sit commands down, up, This is discipline. I am combining discipline process and physical activity together, okay?
Okay.
Let's go. Two, three, go. Wow, it's good. Yes. Good job, yes. Good job, perfect. Next, down. Good job. Yes, good job. Massage help for out every stress.
Yeah.
Okay, one more, go forward. Go. And give dog a test. Good job. Yes, man. Yeah. Help. Okay. Super King, ready? Go. One. Super King is here. Go with me. 1, 2, 3, go. Okay. Sit. Good. 1, 2, 3, 4, down. Super King coming is here. This way. You see reaction? Yeah. You see reaction? No focus. Physical activity, feel good and focus my instruction. Go. Good job. Sit. Good job. Yeah. Good job. Yes. I know. It's a new exercise, I know. Down. Good job. Yes. Okay, ready? Go.
She doesn't want to see you right now.
Good job. Okay, one more. New test. Heel. And teach dog follow my instruction. Draw me follow your dog. Heel. Go. How your dog heel? Good job. Yes. Okay. Heel for house. Go for house. Sit. Good job.